In the world, where is the what temperature difference of temperature is the highest in the world? And then that's why it happens. I check out about daytime theory and then about geography. That's an important thing, huh? This is about the daytime. Northern hemisphere. Northern hemisphere. Daytime is much longer in summer season, so and solar energy keep preserved at place. So and then, it's the reason the temperature is high and then heat at night.